We begin with Ohio Issue 2, voters rejecting the governor's attempts to limit collective bargaining for unions. And NewsHour's John London is live in Columbus with reaction tonight. John?
Yeah, reaction, Cherie, that approached a feeling of euphoria a little while ago here at the We Are Ohio campaign party here at the Hyatt in downtown Columbus. And several blocks south of here at the State House, Governor Kasich said it's time for him to draw a long breath, reassess. As one worker put it here tonight, this is where Senate Bill 5 died. It looked like a dance party here at the Hyatt in downtown Columbus when it was evident Issue 2 was going down in flames. Fiery echoes of Kill the Bill from last spring burned bright on election night.
It was such a relief to have this battle over with. It meant that people stood by firefighters, that when we asked them the question, who do you trust, firefighters or politicians? The overwhelming majority of Ohioans said, we trust the firefighters. We want our firefighters to have a voice.
Well, there needs to be a more humble attitude on the part of the administration. They need to stop the name-calling and the accusations and the threats. They need to stop the talk of running over people with a bus.
Issue 2 was unsafe, unfair, and it was really bad for our community, especially as an African American, because 1 in 5 public sector workers are African American. So I felt like Governor Kasich came right for my community.
As the We Are Ohio campaign celebrated its success, galvanizing labor and disparate elements of Ohio citizenry, the state's governor adopted a less combative stance, speaking at the State House.
It's clear that the people have spoken. And, my view is when people speak in a campaign like this, in a referendum, you have to listen when you're a public servant.
Governor John Kasich, he said his administration will now work with local governments, but he cautioned no bailout is coming because he said, quite frankly, there's no money. What there was here tonight at We Are Ohio was a satisfying sense of unity on one issue they cared about deeply. Live in Columbus, John London, News 5.
John.